Hello, 7th standard students. Already we have started to study our fifth topic of mathematics, that is lines and angles. And many new terms already we have studied related to lines and angles. Now in this session, we are going to solve exercise 5.2. So without wasting our time, we will start to solve exercise 5.2. Now look at here. This is the question. First, we have to state the property. And this is a diagram, and in this diagram you can see that this line A and line B, these are two lines, and these two lines are intersecting by these two lines, and but these two lines are intersecting this line A and line B, but are two distinct points. Okay, with the help of this diagram we have to solve these questions. Okay, now these questions are in the form of statements, and to prove these statements we and we know very well that supplementary anchors are those anchors whose major, some of their measurement is 180 degrees. Interior anchors are supplementary.
Okay.
perpendicular angle and vertically opposite.